This is the story about the elevator ghost. On the night of Halloween, he rises from wherever he rests. He picks a house and takes the elevator. He lures people to the elevator by sounding like an infant. The ones who have met the elevator man has never been seen again.
I don't know, maybe they could have some kind of touch screen which the dogs can touch or whatever. I don't know.
What?
I have no idea. It's like,
I don't know. I'm tired. I don't want to be here.
Yeah, do you think I want to be here?
Yeah, but the deadline is tomorrow morning.
Yeah, but it's basically your fault because you had to work with...
I think we should call it quits. It's getting really late.
Yeah, but we have stuff to do.
Isn't it like really, really late?
I don't know. Maybe somebody forget the phone. Yeah, go get the door. Go get the door.
Hello?
Kenneth! Kenneth? Where are you? Oh, I'm so scared. Come on, stop. I'm really tired. It's time to go home. Kenneth? Ah!
down.